All right, guys, welcome back to my next YouTube video. Today is a very sad day.
Kind of.
We're selling my camera today. We're selling my 10-month-old FX3. And I've had this thing for legitimately not that long of a time, and I love this camera. Me and Joseph have used this for the past, month or two.
Yeah.
Making all of our short form, making all of our long form content. But today is the last day we're gonna be using it. We're gonna be selling it, unfortunately. And probably we're gonna save up some money for a little bit and see what we can do. But honestly, the content doesn't stop. Tim doesn't know I'm using his camera right now. This is our second attempt at an opening because we fumbled the bag with the microphone earlier. So this is gonna be an episode today of us. I have an SPD workout today, so it's very, very simple. My first week of the vlogs, everything's really easy. I got pause squat, pause bench, pause deadlift. But other than that, we're gonna go vlog. Let's go to the camera store, getting rid of this thing, and going from there. Gotcha, bitch!
I hate you!
Gotcha, bitch!
Why are you
nice clips of squat earlier. I did my top set of four with 200 kilos. Used RP 5.5-6. So today on bench, I have a top set of three with 157.5 kilos. So
talk louder than the music.
All right, let's do this. Fuck, dude. God damn, is it really that close?
Yeah, bro.
Shame. All right, guys. I usually don't talk about anything besides lifting, but I want to know if you guys actually follow up with any type of sports. But today I want to talk about basketball because Joseph asked me a great question.
We both like basketball.
I love basketball. I played it growing up my entire life. I'm Filipino, it's in my blood. What are your questions, bro?
All-time best point guard.
Jason Kidd.
Jason Kidd?
Second time leader in assists. An actual point guard.
This is actually so biased. That's crazy.
An actual point guard. Actually.
Okay, John Stockton then.
Yeah, he's number one. He's the logo for a reason, dude.
Wait, he's not the logo?
Is he the logo?
Jerry West.
Oh, fuck me. I'm wrong then. My bad.
Yeah, bro. Get wrecked. Yeah, get wrecked.
Bro, dude. Wow,
bro, Jason Kidd.
Dude, he's fucking fundamental too, bro.
Terrible take. Terrible
Jason
take.
Jason Williams, bro. Jason Williams.
All right, dude. He's cool. He's cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. White chocolate, bro.
White chocolate, bro. And then Allen Iverson, dude.
AI, yeah. Big AI. That makes sense, though.
Yeah. You know, I've seen him play live.
Yeah, I bet. He went to basketball.
Got to see everybody I want to see live. He got to see Roger. He got to see Rafa. He got to see Serena. And now he tells me he gets to see AI. Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, when I was younger, my dad's company got a lot of tickets to tennis and Quinn played tennis. And I'm like, dude, I don't really fucking understand any of this shit.
You could care less.
Yeah, I don't give a shit about tennis, bro. Yeah. Best shooting guard. Ooh, Kobe.
You're
I almost fumbled the bag, right? I almost fumbled it.
No, you're sick.
Nah.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Over Jordan?
Yes, dude, are you kidding me?
Bro, what is wrong with you?
I'm a Kobe fan, bro.
Oh, you're disgusting.
Ask a small forward now, bro.
Bro, no,
ask
I don't. I know you're not going to say the right answer.
What are you going to say for small forward, then?
It's obviously, blatantly, without question, LeBron James. And there's no other Acceptable answer.
It's Kevin Durant.
You're disgusting.
Okay, yeah. I'm with that one. I'm a Kevin Durant stan.
What is wrong with y'all?
All right, power forward.
This is the most biased top five.
Well, Marcus Aldridge. No, I'm kidding.
I hate you.
Power forward. Who's a good power forward?
We just talked about it. That's the answer.
We said center. We said center.
No, we just talked about best power forward.
Zion? You think Zion?
No, Tim Duncan.
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong
Which
with you?
He's the best?
All time, yes. I'd put at two. I'd put maybe Karl Malone or Dirk. Probably Karl Malone. And then I'd put Dirk, and I'd put probably KG.
Yeah. KG?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, when he was on the Nets, bro, shit was mad. When he was on the Timberwolves, bro.
On Timberwolves, he was a different breed.
No, but Celtics, bro.
He was solid on Celtics.
That's what I'm saying. Very solid. Celtics era was nuts.
Yeah, yeah. This is a long clip. It's just a basketball video now.
Yeah, I love basketball.
Basketball segment. All right, best center, no-brainer.
Shaq. Yeah, all right, guys, if any of you guys are interested in basketball, what is your top five? I want to know. I don't know if any of you guys actually follow up with basketball.
If any of y'all aren't an idiot and have a better list than Nico, because his was absolute garbage.
How was mine bad?
Bro, Jason Kidd, best point guard all time.
Why, Luka, bro?
You
Luka in 5 years.
I'd accept Luka that more than Jason Kidd.
Years,
Kobe as shooting guard?
Are you kidding me?
Disgusting. Disgusting, bro.
I'm gonna take a picture after I meet like Kobe did with his fucking trophy, bro. Like...
with your rack, bro?
Yeah, with my rack.
Top 10, no shot, but Charles Barkley's a good player.
He's 5 years, bro. I'm telling you. He's 23 years old.
What?
He's like 23 years old, bro.
Wait, who? Oh, Luka? Oh, yeah. Luka's insane.
Yeah, bro. Come on. Easily top 10. He's a top 5.
He just needs a team around him. Fucking Mark Cuban needs to get his shit together.
What the fuck is going on?
I didn't do my thing, bro. I didn't do my thing yet.
There God.
Now we're good.
Okay. Bro, wrist straps fucking suck, dude.
Wrist straps.
I'm not using that shit ever again, man. Fuck me. I'm done.
Like, I notice it's playing, and I'm just like, I can feel it, bro.
When I squat on this shit, bro, I feel like legitimately the main character, bro. It's crazy. Alright, so I was mentioning before, while this song is fucking hyping me up right now, like, I really don't want to do this shit, but, like, this is the shit that gets you from wherever you are to wherever you want to be. Like, the shit that the hardest stuff, the hardest accessories, like, anything that you don't want to do, like, doing the shit like this, actually pushing yourself on your accessories is what's going to get you to where you want to be. So, like, if you need some fucking extra motivation to get better, than fucking... Take this as your motivation. Take this as your sign, bro. Your sign!
Yeah, bro. Kind of a nice camera.
It's kind of a nice camera. It only cost me a car. Left arm and left leg. Anyways, sold my FX3 today and continue to upgrade this to the FX6 in the same cinema line. I'm really excited to work with this camera going forward. Me, Joseph, and the rest of the Game team are going to get a lot out of this baby the next
bro,
year.
Bro, I'm so excited.
I'm like shaking right now, even though my bank account just kind of
took a large hit.
Your bank account is shaking
too. Yeah, dude, my bank account is in its last leg right now. But yeah, so that's literally the update for this. Upgraded my camera setup today. And going forward,
expect better production quality. Just got back to the apartment. I legitimately was holding this thing in my hand. I was shaking the entire time. Like, I'm so excited to use this going forward. Even the guy that checked this out, he was like, I'm happy for you, man. Like, this is an investment. It's a write-off. All right, let's open her up. Oh my God, they have it. Yeah, I also told this to Quinn and Joseph. I was like, legitimately, there's no one allowed to be touching this camera. I'm not letting anyone touch this fucking camera. So this is a bit different than...
Oh, that looks like a fucking gun, dude.
Yeah, dude. It has the same... It has the same microphone jack as the FX3, so nothing that I'm not used to here. It has two XLR.
It has an XLR, though.
This is for the podcast with Tim when we record movies. It's like a... What's it called? Same thing on the gimbal. I don't know what this is called. A joystick, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I don't know what that's for. Maybe that'll be integrated with the gimbal going forward. All right, guys, last piece.
Holy shit.
This is a fucking brick. Holy shit.
That's a fucking tank.
Oh my God.
Bro.
Dude, that thing's a fucking tank.
Holy shit.
Bro, I just went from like amateur videographer to pro videographer.
This is a fucking, you can make Netflix documentaries on this shit, dude. I think it's approved on that list. Wow, I am excited. Oh my God. You know what? I have no idea how. Well, I figured that out.
Good job.
Well, but anyways, it literally has like that strap on. It has that strap on that basically that tilted cage that we had for the FX3 head. So, holy shit. This honestly doesn't feel that heavy with just the body.
Once you put the lens on, though.
The 50 lens is going to be pretty hard. The only thing I'm concerned about is how it's going to look.
And you don't even have the battery in it.
Oh, yeah. It will be good, but I feel so professional now. Dude, these YouTube videos are gonna be so insane, bro. I'm so excited.
Bro, the YouTube videos are gonna look like a Netflix series.
Oh my God, bro. Like, the one thing about this thing, guys, that really convinced me to get this, the built-in ND filter. So, like, whenever I'm recording inside of Game Day Barbell, like, if I open up the bay doors, I don't have to worry about putting on a filter or, like, switching in the ISO or anything. It's gonna automatically do that for me, and I'm so fucking excited to, like, see how that looks. Dude, I feel like I'm going down a rabbit hole, bro. I sound like David Lade, dude.
Dude, Nico,
like,
you don't have
yeah,
to
you
worry about sweating your ass off anymore.
Actually, dude. Guys, well, this is probably an appropriate time for me to end the YouTube video. If you're not already in my Discord, the Garden Discord, the invite link will be somewhere across the screen right here or in the link description down below. Please join the Discord and let me know that you're new to the Discord so everyone can welcome you in appropriately. To let me know that you're still watching this video, let's see. Let me know who your favorite athlete of all time is. That's a good question, because we talked about basketball today. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, because it does help a lot. It helps me get into the algorithm to make more friends, make more people look at me on this platform, since I'm pretty new here. But yeah, this is a great place to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode and all the previous ones down the line. And I hope to see you guys in the next YouTube video. Peace out.